Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Each and every time when I start speaking about lawyer steel, a day before or today, the share is going upper circuit. And the investors are asking, sir, why don't you speak about lawyer steel when it's on a lower circuit? You're hiding something and some persons are telling that I lost a lakh of rupees because of you retaining. What I mean to say is that this share may go up and down, but this is a trusted share. For example, when I bought this share at 1.5 rupees, I bought on 1 lakh shares at 1.5 rupees. No, but see, the rate is around 1.25. I am also facing a loss, but I don't care because previous year, when I was holding 1 lakh shares, this share jumped around to 4 rupees, but I never sell a single share of my portfolio because I knew that was not the rate for this share to be sold out at. So because there was hiding potential inside. When the company was a lower circuit, I researched about this company, about all technicals and history. So then I came into a conclusion that there was first of all, a company named Lloyds Steel, which split it into two, Uttam Galva Steels Limited and now Lloyds Steels Limited. This second part, Lloyds Steel Limited, is now trading on the market at 1.25, today upper circuit. People may be happy when they see Lloyds Steel is upper circuit, but people may be very sad when they see Lloyds Steel at lowest circuit because they are losing their money. Yes, I agree they are losing their money, but we should have patience. If you see the market, it's eroded a value of around 600 points now, but Lloyds Steel is upper circuit. You may call this share as a good share, but now when the market is high and this share is lower circuit, we call this at a waste share. But that is not a key factor to determine the share is very good or bad. Rising may and falling is a key fundamental of any stock. But having patience will give more return to any stock, stockbroker, like us investors. So I want to say that this time the quarter results may come around at November 5 or November 6. It may be November 1st or 2nd week the result may come. Hope I am aiming at a profit range of 3 crores. With a revenue of around 25 crores, I am assuming that if we achieve 3 crores, then the target would be more achievable for a Lloyds Steel share. This all financials have been very good for this company, except some things which have been negative. They should try to improve that also so that it give more transparency and more power to investors. Hope you like this video, guys, and make sure to subscribe my channel and help us to reach 1000 subscribers.